Hello viewer, welcome back to my channel. This is my another tutorial how to fix Roblox error messages. Like an error occurred while starting Roblox Studio error in Windows 10, 7 or 8. Let's start it. How to fix it. According to your Windows, anyway, open your Windows administrator. Now type following command and press enter on your keyboard. And again type following command and press enter on your keyboard. After that, close the window. Now go to your search bar and search by network and adapter and open it. Click on change adapter settings. After that, right click on your mouse on the network adapter and go to properties. Scroll down and select internet protocol version. And then click on properties. Make sure select DNS server address. Now enter the following data in the two box. After that, click on OK and close the window. Now restart your Windows. You can see your system problem is solved. And if you think this video is helpful for you, please like that video and also subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.